Life before my surgery was not good. I couldn't hardly walk. My husband had to help me in and out of the house and in and out of the truck. And then I went to Dr. Smith and Fergus, and he put in a new ankle, and a lot of hard work later, great results, and I'm doing wonderful today. There isn't anything I can't do. Life now feels like life again.